Today we're going to take a look at two of my favorite Google Sheets features. Number one is version recovery, or version history. This helps you revert back to an older version of your Google Sheet so you can easily recover any work you may have lost. Number two is cell edit history. Now, if you'd like to be able to track changes that were made to a cell's value, you can use this. You can get to see the previous value a cell had in your spreadsheet, whether it was changed by you or by a colleague of yours. So let's take a look at both version recovery and edit history in Google Sheets. I use these quite often because I tend to forget to make a copy of my files, and I tend to forget that Sheets is always automatically saving. So sometimes I open an existing file and then I want to test a formula on there and I end up changing that file. The great news is it's super easy to revert back to the version you were happy with. All you need to do, go to File, Version History, see Version History. This is going to bring up the different dates and times where you made changes to your file. So a day has passed since our last changes. When I expand this, I can see the different times and the different changes I made. So when I click on these in green, I see what was edited. Now there is a check mark on the bottom. You can take it away. So if you don't place a check mark here, it's not going to show the changes you made. If you see a previous version that you were happy with and you want to go back to that version, you can select Restore this version. In case you decide not to restore anything, you can go back right here. You also have the ability to name versions. So for example, let's say you work on a report and you are really happy with the end result. Instead of remembering what date and time that was associated with, you can actually name the versions. Under Version History, select Name Current Version. You can call it Happy Version or anything you want and then press Save. Now this version that you were happy with is saved in history. So if you go back to File, Version History, see Version History, you can see the happy version right here. You also have the ability to only show named versions. Okay, so let's go back to our current version. Another great feature in Sheets is the ability to take a look at the cell's edit history. So here I have a value that I input in this cell. When I right mouse click, I can see Show Edit History. So this is relatively a new feature. Now when I select this, I can see that on August 10th at this time, Leila added 652 to this cell. What about this one? Let's try it, Show Edit History. Well, Leila replaced this number with this number on August 11th. Okay, so Show Edit History is a great feature, especially when you're collaborating with others and you're wondering who changed this number. They can't hide, it's going to be in edit history. But check this out, some edits may not be reflected. Some of the actions that aren't shown in the edit history is if someone added or deleted rows and columns, if they made changes to the cell's format, and if those changes were made by formulas. So keep these in mind when you're relying on edit history. So these are my two Sheets related tips for today. If you'd like to learn and master Google Sheets in a structured way, check out my complete Google Sheets course. In there, I cover the most important functions and features you need to know well to succeed. We go from beginner all the way to advanced. I also cover best practices and common mistakes you need to avoid so you can get recognized for your amazing work. Link to the complete course is below. That's all for today. Thank you for watching till the end. If you're new here and haven't subscribed to my channel, consider subscribing before you leave. And I am going to see you in the next video.